Everyone put their hands together for the Camaro class of 2016.
Most young ones before the table generally.
This year was also the first year we celebrated Pride. From face painting to gender swapping, the whole thing was a blast that everyone enjoyed. These past couple months have been a struggle for the class of 2016 because we couldn't decide on anything, whether it be for theme days or pictures at the ledge, but just as Kate McMurray tweeted, we're all in this together. We all finally got our crap together and pulled an awesome grad prank of camping in the core. Watching everyone's different reactions upon seeing the tent set up was well worth the effort it took to pull it off. We are all guilty of counting down the days until this moment, but now you sit here and you look to the people on your left and on your right. On your left and on your right. You realize this wasn't so bad. And then you remember the grand Facebook page. But I'd be lying if I said that I wasn't excited to pursue another 4 years of education, of which I can't afford. In these last days, this might be the few times where we see each other. In Amir's case, I'm excited for that. I'm kidding, Melissa. Maybe. In the time between our first days and now, friendships were made and broken, laughter was contagious, and swears were said as teachers gave out tests that we forgot about. As much as we hate waking up early and our nagging teachers, we found a place to call our second home. A place where we learned some everyday lessons that shaped us into who we are and who we will become. If anything, we learned that the mitochondria is a powerhouse of the cell. All of us now share the common bond of being a Raven, and we should be proud of that. As a graduate, you're still allowed to say, I don't know, it doesn't mean we can't say, I'll get back to you. This will come in handy when your parents ask when you're finally going to move out and stop eating their food, to which you respond with, I don't know, I'll get back to you. To wrap this up, because I knew you're all dying for me to shut up, don't ever give out advice, because it'll always come back to haunt you. Don't ever take advice, because it never works. So my advice is to exfoliate, hydrate, procrastinate. Wait, that's not right, I didn't proofread this. Let me redo this. There are three things you need for success. Hard work, ignorance, and confidence. Hick, if you can remember that. And with that, Tupac's live, and thank you.